little too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't got it.
What's good, YouTube? Welcome back to MANIACITV, man. We continuing to make our way through Drake's Certified Lover Boy album, man. Y'all been hitting me up, telling me I gotta check out this TSU joint. Now, when I see TSU, in my mind, for some reason, the first thing I think about is Tennessee State University. But it's Drake, so I gotta come correct. And y'all know, we all know, Drake's second home away from home is the H-Town, Houston, Texas. So we ain't even doing no more talking, man. Shout out Texas. That's what I'm gonna go with on this, man. Let's get it, TSU.
Yeah, we back. What's up, ladies?
Yeah, this H-Town vibes, for sure.
We back.
For sure.
What's up, ladies? Swoosh your house, baby.
Yeah.
What's up to all the ladies on the north side, south side, east side, west side?
What we about to get on there?
What's up in Bay City? What's up to all the ladies in Louisiana?
Yeah. Real quick, though, I do want to give my appreciation to Houston. Because Houston, I feel like you got to give them their credit for their everlasting impact on today's, on hip-hop these last 20-plus years, honestly, man. Shout out Jay Prince, man. Shout out everybody down there, man. Jay Prince, man. RIP DJ Screw, such a revolutionary city. Huge impact in the game, man. Definitely.
What's up to all the ladies in Louisiana?
Just the culture of Houston, man.
What's up to all the ladies in Dallas?
Yeah.
Austin.
Shout out Texas.
San Antonio.
Shout out Texas.
Marshall. Preview. It's going down. Warden County. Texas City.
That chopped and screwed lean just hit.
H-Town, baby.
Yo.
TSU ladies.
She moved out of state and shit then went left. She's seeking forgiveness.
I heard this before, man. This was on TikTok. Somebody leaked this on TikTok. Y'all seen the videos of the little routine? Everybody, you know, getting together their apartment and shit with their perfect little lives and shit. Okay.
H-Town,
I got you, man. Now. Come on.
TSU ladies.
She moved out of state and shit then went left. She's seeking forgiveness.
Ah.
She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business.
What?
Her daddy is not around. My mama is not around. I watch her climb on the top of the pole and then get sliding down.
Woo!
I make it rain in this bitch.
Huh?
I make it snow in this bitch.
Yeah.
She trying to get out of the mix. Shawty is going to G. Shawty is going to G. Me, I'm supporting this shit. This is a story, came from my life, and I'm just recording this shit.
Yeah.
I'ma just give it to you direct instead of me throwing this shit. You know you important this shit. You know I'm supporting this shit.
Yo.
We used to do pornos when you would come over, but now you got morals and shit. I got
We used to do pornos when you would come over, and now you got morals and shit. That's how you know mommy and daddy are around at that point. That's how you know the parents are in town at that point, man. Especially the moms. Because I swear, man, I've seen so many situations and been in situations where the girl, every time her mom come around, she want to act all uppity like she just so, I'm celebrating, I'm doing. Like, girl, don't be acting like you wasn't just trying to do the grapefruit trick on me the other night. Don't even act like that in front of moms right now. We ain't even going to do that. Hold on now, but the second she leave, they'll be ashamed that they knew what she was doing in them dorm rooms, boy. They'll be ashamed if they saw what she was doing in them dorm rooms, boy. Goddamn.
We used to do pornos when you would come over, but now you got morals and shit.
Huh?
I got like four on the wrist.
Ice.
And an adorable kid.
Yeah.
I got a Drake in the studio, and I don't just mean that I'm in this bitch. Please make the most of it.
You think Drake could pull some shit like that? You never know. Okay. Okay, Drake.
I got a Drake in the studio, and I don't just mean that I'm in this bitch.
Okay.
Please make the most of this shit. Don't just come close to some shit. I give you this bread, you run me some head, and then you go glow up a bit. She moved out of state and shit then went left. She's seeking forgiveness.
I fuck with the vibe on this track.
She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business. Her daddy is not around. Her mama is not around. I watch her climb on the top of the pole and then get I make it rain in this bitch.
Yeah.
I make it snow in this bitch.
Yeah.
She trying to get out of the mix. Shawty is going to G. Shawty is going to G. Me, I'm supporting this shit. This is a story, came from my life, and I'm just recording this shit. Daddy's not around, mama's definitely not around.
She got a business. You gotta put the emphasis on the mama is definitely not around. What did I just say earlier in the song, man? That's when they start, listen, that's when the morals start coming in. Oh, the other day, girl, you was on some 50 Shades of Grey type shit. Hold on. You wanted me to handcuff y'all? Oh, we ain't, ooh, hold on now. Mom's sitting over there. Let me calm down. Because when moms ain't around, hey, that's when the freak really be coming off.
Daddy's not around.
Mama's definitely not around.
Woo! She got a business plan, but she just ain't had time to write it down. Stay with her sister now. She got a man, but he out of town. Soon as he out of town, they hop in his whip and they ride around.
Yeah.
I watch her climb to the top of the pole and then get to sliding. Thought about trapping a player before, but that just ain't right. Look in the mirror if you wanna look at some things on the bright side. You pop a 325, you feeling too good to worry tonight.
The thing I could really honestly always respect about Drake, especially in his music, especially a song like this, you know, Drake, I feel like, I don't know how to explain it, but, you know, just in his songs, you know, the woman is always, you know, successful, independent, you know, she, like this song he's talking about, you know, yeah, she used to strip, she used to do a thing on that pole, you know, now she's starting her business, she doing the thing, she could have bagged a player, but that ain't right, you know, she independent, she can do this shit on her own. You know, a lot of people, man, they so quick to degrade women and, you know, try to hold them down. Like, no, in Drake's music, girl, listen, you can flourish into anything you want to be, girl. Come on now, real shit. Real shit.
On the right side. You plot a 325, you feeling too good to worry tonight. She moved out of state and shit doing left. She seeking forgiveness.
Yeah.
She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business.
Yeah.
Her daddy is not around. My mama is not around.
She independent.
I watch her climb on the top of the pole and niggas.
Woo.
I make it rain in this bitch.
Yeah.
I make it snow in this bitch.
Yeah.
She trying to get out of the mix. Shawty is going to G. Shawty is going to G. Me, I'm supporting this shit.
Yeah.
This is a story. Came from my life and I'm just recording.
Ooh, I like that switch up.
Black boxes with the bone rolls. Zara Hills bound to give you Zara toes. Back the thing up, it's a wild load, shawty. I don't even know where the time goes, shawty. Know you got some brand new life goals. Baby blue, but you and not a baby, I know, shawty.
Oh, he gotta film a video to this in Houston. That's the only way to do it. When they make that transition, man, had him like in the VIP in the club and it's dark and she, you know, she doing the thing or whatever. Hold on.
Baby blue, but you and not a baby, I know, shawty. I know. So why you gotta be so hard-headed? Why you wanna ask, girl, you know what I did? Acting like you don't already know what that is. Baby, just relax, I'm on your side. I will not discuss it with nobody. Neither of our past about to go away. You made me forget about it anyway.
That's real.
I know, black boxes with the bone rolls. Little side hustle with the fashion over.
Yeah.
Know we both came from a broken home, shawty. Mom and daddy didn't really get along, shawty. Heard you got some brand new life goals. Baby blue, but you are not a baby. I know, shawty. I know.
Come on, man. This is vintage Drake, man. I fuck with this, man. TSU. Shout out H-Town, man. I might have to go down there.
In the 73rd, smoking fry, sitting crooked. Damn. Man, this motherfucking Drake got me feeling good to a motherfucker.
Drake TSU official audio, man. This song, it went crazy for sure, man. I feel like the leak, when people leaked the song, it didn't do it enough justice, man. I wasn't expecting to switch up like that into that, the, you know, the latter half of the song, man. But that was for sure fire, man. The whole song went crazy, man. Drake TSU, link down below in the description for y'all to check it out in its entirety, uninterrupted. If y'all new to the channel, y'all rock with me. One daily reaction videos, man. Hit that subscribe button for me. Until the next video, I'll see y'all then. Thank you for watching MANIACITV.
I ain't gotta do too much. I swear that these niggas, they be doing too much. I ain't gotta.